Keep up the good work.
I got the best vehicle parts anywhere. Care to browse my selections? See you soon.
Care to browse my selections? Care to trade? Good day to you.
Sirens don't seem to be working. I don't know what the range is, but you should be able to hear me for a few miles. We don't have much intel on the prison, but we do know that the authority has moved in a lot of equipment lately. They're up to something. We just don't know what yet.
Attention security units. Prison transfer scheduled for 1600.
Operational.
Security systems online.
Advance on enemy position. Moving out. Fall back!
Roger, falling back.
Over here!
I take it Elizabeth sent you. I'm sure glad to see you. The door controls are on that wall. Hurry, get me out of here. This way. All right, let's move up. Grab what you need. Cover me through the courtyard. Forces coming through the courtyard.
Engaging.
Security door.
Watch my back while I place this.
Got company. overloaded the module. Take cover.
This way. I can bypass the control panel and we can use it to get out of here. Just a moment, let me try this. Damn it, it's busted. I can see a way out for me, but you'll need to find another way. Go back to Elizabeth. I'll meet you there.
Door just behind that wall.
Hey,
Dr. Hector. 438 declares that it is illegal to house aid.
Sounds like they're looking for you, buddy.
Any failure to report known persons is a crime punishable under Authority Act 20. Thank you for your attention.
Word is the Authority is sending out drones looking for something. Or someone. If it's you, be careful, friend. You don't want to end up in their hands. Hey, buddy. You need to be careful. Heard the authorities been looking for you. It's lucky that you're tolerated around here. I'd turn you in for that reward myself.
Rumors are the authorities looking for you.
This town owes you a lot, friend.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. Care to browse my selections? See you soon.
Authorities starting trouble again. That thing just dropped in. Now it's spouting crap and propaganda. If the authority thinks it can scare us with that, it's sadly mistaken.
Good job. That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
I'm glad you made it back. Thank you again for rescuing me. Elizabeth tells me you're a man we can trust. Someone who can help us in the fight against the Authority. But now, after what happened in the prison, the Authority will know about you, and they'll know you're from the Arcs, which means they'll be looking for you. Trust me, you don't want to fall into their hands. So, whether or not you like it, welcome to the Resistance.
Our group is small but dedicated. We fight against the Authority in any way possible.
And in this world, information is power. Come to think of it, I bet your ID drive is still in your ARC. You, like all ARC survivors, were assigned an ID drive. A micro drive that contains important information about the ARC program. Information such as locations of strategic ARCs, supply caches, DNA records, who knows what. Anyway, each drive contains a unique piece of the puzzle. So as you can guess, those drives are critical to both the Authority and the Resistance. So there isn't much time. Now they know there's a survivor loose, they'll be looking for your Ark. You're gonna need to return there and retrieve that drive. Do you understand how important this is? Excellent. Now, each drive is DNA encoded, so look for the bioscanner in the control system and use that to retrieve your drive. Good luck, and hurry.
Don't waste time here. You need to retrieve that ID drive. The information contained on it could be vital to the Resistance.
You need to return to your Ark and grab your ID drive. Get it back to me as soon as possible.